It is a little bit like finding one of the strangest roots, you know, in the jungle and eating that. And at first it might feel a bit strange, but then you might feel that the root itself contains some elements that you really, really miss. You know, I must confess, I had an idea to create an album which would be totally slow, because I found that to be maybe the most difficult thing for me, you know, to play slowly. And I really tried and I really failed. For me, this is a kind of a spiritual music and probably one of the strangest on the planet. But I find the actual core of the album is very simple, you know. What lies between the pulse and vibration cannot be very far from you. Thank you.